Christian, what did you do with my normal alarm clock?
I bought a new SpongeBob one. Don't you like it?
Like it? How can I like it? It has big buck teeth and a long stupid nose. I want my freaking normal alarm clock. What did you do with it?
Gave it to a hobo, lives in the closet. What do you want me to do?
I want it back, dang it!
Guys, just go get it back, y'all. Well, y'all two are on your own. I gotta go to the grocery store and get some dessert.
I get one door, you get the other.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey y'all, we're back from the grocery store. Oh, and look. I got pudding.
Woo. Yeah, that's nice. We need to ask this hobo for advice. Oh, magical hobo. We need some sort of advice.
I got pudding in my pants.
See? Dude, you stole my pudding!
Look, oh magical hobo, can I please have my alarm clock that my brother gave you?
Shall know. Here you go. Take the lamp.
What the?
Check it. I grew up, screw up, got introduced to the game, got an ounce of chopping rocks overnight. The Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the Black Frank White. We had to go dredge to change our description. Two cops is on the milk box missing. Showed they toes, you know they got stepped on. A fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon. Run from the police, picture that. I'm too fat, I fucked around to catch an asthma attack. That's why I bust back, it don't faze me. When he drop, take his Glock and I'm Swayze. Celebrate my escape, solar Glock, bust some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make,
Still I'm having memories of high speeds when the cops crash. As I laugh, pushing the gas when my clocks blast. We was young and we was dumb, but we had heart. In the dark where we survived through the bad parts. Many dreams is what I had and plenty wishes. No hesitation in extermination of these snitches. Envious bitches, they still continue to pursue me. A couple of movies, now the whole world's trying to screw me. Even the cops tried to sue me. So what can I do but stay true? Sipping 22s of brewing now. Media's trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had 2 strikes slip. Got arrested and flipped. He screamed thug life and emptied the clip. Got tired of running from